Okay, so hey guys, what's up? Mudblast here. Today I'm gonna be doing a cold start on my Craftsman here. I really just started Craftsman. John Deere here. Has an 8 horsepower cooler in it. I replaced the head gasket a month ago or so. Yeah. This thing runs really nice. Got some nice eggs on the back. Completely restored. 2011. I need my dad. So yeah, I'm gonna start her up for you guys, and we're gonna drive her out. This thing hasn't ran in like 2 days or so, so. I'm gonna start. Yeah, this thing runs like a champ. Never had any issues with it. Well, actually, I did when the head gasket blew. It's the only issue I really had with this thing ever. Flip the tires around, so it gives you a bit more, it winds it out a bit more. Yeah, this thing's a great running machine. I hop around on it every once in a while. Yeah, really enjoy this tractor. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye.